the very antique car, of course. And one of the things that the Scottish economy, and especially the Scottish Highlands, needs is an improved road structures, especially around the A9 and the A96. And the Greens will ensure that they sit on that and that none of that happens, because they're anti-car. And, you know, Lorna Slater and Patrick Harvey are anti-car because, well, they're city dwellers, and they've always been city dwellers. And if you live in a city, you don't actually, you know, if you're a single person in a city, you can get away with not having a car, because everything that you need to get to is connected by bus or by train. Or if you're particularly living the dangerous life, you can try cycling, which personally I would never recommend doing in the centre of cities, but each to their own. So as single people, they don't, living in cities, they're naturally, why do people need cars? I can get around fine around the city without a car. Why do people need it? Well, when you get married and you have children, you find that cars start to become much more of a necessity, because you have to ferry the kids around. If you live in the country, cars are very necessary for almost everybody to just get around, just to get to the shops, you need a car. So it's all very well for these single people, these city dwellers who don't have children, to go, I don't need a car. Why can't everybody else not have a car? The point is, you can get away with it because of your unique circumstances, but virtually everybody else needs a car, and that's just common sense. But common sense is not something that you should ever look to the Scottish Cabbage Party to provide.